First, my career business plan starts at the place where people have most of their fun in their life, high school. In high school, I will be focusing on three main targets, which are GPA, internship, and graduation requirements. For my GPA, I will try my best to keep it as high as possible, as it could help me get into certain universities in the future. The classes I would have to take to fulfill my dreams later in the future are, of course, VE, science major, maths, and economics. For internship, I'll try my best to search for a place where I could get as much experience as I can. In my two internship programs, I would like to make sure to apply for a place where I could get the experience of finance and management. And the most suitable place I could apply to get those experience is an actual business company, probably somewhere in the city. To make sure I pass high school and high school, I have to make sure to do all the things present in the long list of graduation requirements. Things such as TOEFL are also mandatory for applying to some universities and outside of Indonesia. If I do all the three things well and as planned, I will then later continue my education to a higher level, which is university. For my first plan, I would like to eventually be a financial master and a CEO of a company. To achieve that dream, first I have to get accepted to a university where they provide the best education for economics and business. Two universities I am aiming for are University of Indonesia and the University of Gajah Mada. Both are top-rated universities in Indonesia. So far, if everything goes as well as planned, I would then later continue my journey by either making my own business company and be the CEO straight away, or join a certain company and work my way up to being the CEO. For this alternative plan, I would like to be in a business environment of the music industry. I personally really like music and really enjoy the production part of it. For this plan, I would have to do my internship program somewhere connected with music, such as the radio station. Still the same with the previous plan, I would still have to apply university at managing or accounting, but I also have to apply for a college or a university major of music management. This education plan could later lead me to eventually becoming a radio broadcaster, music agent, or a CEO of a record label.